Greetings.
A humanoid appearance 1.9 meters tall, waiting for a victim in his very own hall. When you meet him, he may salute.
Hello.
In his traditional plague doctor suit. Mindless zombies are the result of surgery. His clothes and mask are a part of his body. He doesn't actually speak, and humans he always seek. Doctor, doctor, the plague doctor. It's you he wants to lure.
I am the cure.
Some surgery is all he wanna do.
I sense the disease in you.
Stands very well, has to be contained in a secure holding cell. But since after the breach he's free, two guards are now zombies you will see. Do not let his hands reach up on you, 'cause then it will be over and you'll be someone new. Suffering from one single touch, put the jade ring on and he can do much. Well, what's behind this door? It's an old musical score. Though they're not my affairs, well, let's go down these stairs. I hear a very weird song. Going in there might be wrong, and it is not what we think. It's blood not buried, I ink. Advised by O35, can this really save my life? You should use it as a map, but that's certainly a trap. And if you do not resist, then you will cut your own wrist. You might finish it, perhaps, go on until you collapse. It's a bad composition, demanding for completion. It will try to control you, as it did with other victims too. It's a bad composition, demanding for completion. It will try.